Subscribe to Marg Tutorial YouTube channel and press this bell icon so you can stay updated with latest videos. Hi everyone. Today in this video we will get to know that if you are a new user and your Marg software is on trial and you don't have an internet access, so how will you register Marg software with the new license offline? For this, you will go to Masters, then come to Marg Licensing. You will get an option Registration. Simply, you will click on Registration. You can see registration window is open. Now, very firstly, user will enter coupon number in coupon code, which has been received from the channel partner. After this, user will fill the details in these fields like registered mobile number, registered email ID, then your company name, address, phone number. After this, first name, last name, designation, etc. Then select business trade from the software type and then select that you have chain store or you are a distributor. Then you will enter your website. If you have any alternate phone number, then you will enter that. Along with it, if you are using any old software, then you will specify, and if you want, then you can enter the remark as well. So after filling the all details, click on Save in File. Select directory window will open in front of you. Now you will specify here that at which location you want to save the license file. For example, we'll save on the desktop. So we will select desktop and after this we'll click on Select. Now you will see here the alert window is shown, where it is displaying that license information file has been saved. Now, if we will come to the desktop, then you can see that whichever is our license file, that is saved on desktop. After this, you will go to Marg website, www.margcompusoft.com. Then here come to the right hand side on login and registration. You will get here Marg registration. Click on it. Then click on the left hand side on online registration. From here, click on choose file. And from here, select that license file which we have saved on our desktop. So from here, we will select our license file and open it. Now you can see file has been selected. After this, click on submit button. One thing you will focus here that if you don't have internet access, then what will you do? Keep your license file in your pen drive and after it, do registration in Cyber Cafe. And after this, whenever you will have an internet connectivity, simply click on online registration and for it, internet access is necessary. So now we will click on online registration. After a click, an alert will be shown and you can see it is displaying as successfully submitted to partner. We will send you confirmation within 1 hour. Means your details are successfully sent to your partner and within 1 hour, you will receive a confirmation. Along with it, you will receive a message on your registered mobile number in which there will be your license number and then you will get an email on your registered email ID in which there will be your details. As well as you will receive a license file like this which will be in .ini format. In this, there will be customer ID and license number. If you want, then you can download this file and keep it with you. After this, click on download license. An alert will be shown where you can see it is written check your registered mobile email and type license number. Means that license you have to enter here which you have received on your registered email ID and mobile number. After entering, click on OK from here. Then one more alert will be shown that your license is successfully installed and from here click on OK. After this, wherever you have installed your Marg software, means at which location you have your Marg folder, open it and after that you can see the license file is automatically installed here. After this, when you will open your Marg software, then you can see that Marg software is registered. So in this video we have seen that how you can do offline registration in Marg software. Thank you.